I'm a patient of Dr. Ali Sajjadian. I did my rhinoplasty actually a year ago. I did my research when I started to do research to choose which doctor I wanted to go with. I'm that type of person that would get scared of a small needle. I just wouldn't be convinced to do a surgery. I went to multiple doctors. One of them was Dr. Ali Sajjadian. When I did the consultation, I felt very comfortable. I felt very confident that he will do whatever I asked him to do. I was very paranoid. I did consultation for literally 5 times. This is how paranoid I was. Dr. Ali was amazing, very friendly, very understanding. He understood how paranoid I was and how scared I was. And then after that, I went ahead and definitely after I did my research, after I went to 5-6 doctors, they're all specialized in rhinoplasty, I went back to the doctor and I told him, to be honest, I want to do it with you, but I need your support and I need your help. So my case was a bit complicated because he had to do 3 things at one time, at that one surgery, right? So I was even more scared. I actually decided to do it. I did it a year ago. The staff there, nurses, very friendly, amazing job. And here you go, the doctor did an amazing job. And now it's been actually a year and a few months that I did my surgery. I'm very happy with the result. The result looks amazing. And I just want to mention something and emphasize on something. Dr. Ali Sajjadian is known for natural looks. And that's what I like the most about him. And definitely I would recommend anyone that their nose is bothering them or they want to do rhinoplasty, even for a small fix, the doctor is very honest, amazing. He will make you feel very comfortable. He will make you feel confident that he will do whatever you like. And sometimes if you tell him you want something, something let's say very plasticky, he would say no to your face. And that's why I definitely would recommend him, and I love him so much. He's very friendly. He will just make you feel that you, like, the relationship is amazing with him. And add to this, the staff is very friendly as well. So Dr. Ali Sajjadian.